Columbia, and welcome to This Week in the City. I'm your host, Leisha Yeatsy, bringing you highlights this week from the Public Relations, Media, and Marketing Department with the City of Columbia. As we begin our week, we want to remind you that summer activities have begun at our city parks. If you are seeking positive activities for your child or teen this summer, please pick up a copy of our 2023 City of Columbia Youth Services Guide. This guide includes activities at our city parks and other local partner organizations here throughout the community. This guide can also be accessed online at our website at columbiasc.gov, or you can pick up a copy of any city park or our city buildings, including City Hall at 1737 Main Street. Again, find out about positive activities this summer for your child or teen. As we move into the week, please be reminded that on Tuesday, June 6th, Columbia City Council will hold a 2:30 special called City Council meeting. This meeting will be held on the second floor in the Mayor's Conference Room. Also at 4 p.m. on Tuesday, City Council will hold their regularly scheduled meeting at 4 p.m. in Council Chambers. This meeting is open to the public. It is also hybrid in case you want to view it from the live stream on our website or our YouTube channel. For agenda items, please visit our website at columbiasc.gov. And any questions about our City Council meetings, please contact the Office of the City Clerk at 545-3045. On Thursday, June 8th, the Planning Commission will meet at 4 p.m. at City Hall in Council Chambers, located on the third floor. City Hall is located at 1737 Main Street. This meeting will be open to the public, or you can view it via live stream on the City's YouTube channel and the City's website at columbiasc.gov. That's also the website address where you can find agenda items. As we move into Friday, it's time for Food Truck Fridays. Please join us at the parking lot at REI Co-op, located at 2300 Bull Street, at the corner of Bull and Colonial. Please come out and try some of the best food truck food and cuisine from local vendors from throughout our community. Food Truck Friday begins at 11 a.m. and ends at 3 p.m. Please check out our social media platforms for this week's food vendors or visit our website at columbiasc.gov. Thank you for watching us this week and joining us for This Week in the City. If you have any questions about any information we've shared, please contact Public Relations, Media, and Marketing by calling us at 545-3020, email us at pio@columbiasc.gov, or look at our website at columbiasc.gov, and make sure you follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thank you for watching and have a great week in the city.